Hello and welcome to my channel. Let's see what we've got in store today. Hello and welcome to another video. We're going to hope you had a good Christmas and lockdown and New Year's. So most of us are still in lockdown. And today we're going to be doing some more Doctor Who. This time we're going to do Matt Smith's, or new, we're going to do New Who and Matt Smith's era. Which the first one that came out was series 5 came out, and on series 5's first Matt Smith's first season is got Matt Smith and Karen Gilligan. His first season comprises of the 11th Hour, The Beast Below, Victory of the Daleks, the Time of Angels. Flesh and Bone, The Vampires of Venice, Amy's Choice, the Angry Earth, Cold Blood, Vincent and the Doctor, The Lodger, The Pandora Opens, and The Big Bang. And there's some special features in the meantime and the There's two Meanwhile in the TARDIS, additional scenes, four Monster Files, three-part video diary, 13 Doctor Who confidentials, six InVision commentaries, outtakes, and over 20 teasers and trailers on this set here. Start for the what it looks like. This work. There's six discs. Six disc set. First season 5. Of New Who. Our fifth series of New Who. And that's the fifth season or series. And then we have sixth season or series. Second season of series of the old Matt Smith era. And we have starting Matt Smith, Karen Gilligan, Arthur Darvill, and Alex Kingston. Alex Kingston and the complete sixth season series. So we have on this series we have Christmas Carol, the Christmas special, And then we have, to start the series proper, we have The Impossible Astronaut, Day of the Moon, The Curse of the Black Spot, The Doctor's Wife, The Rebel Flesh, The Almost People, A Good Man Goes to War, Night's Kill Cutler, Night Terrors, The Girl Who Waited, The God Complex, Closing Time, and The Wedding of River Song. And special features are, I got two Night and the Doctor, or no, five Night and the Doctor additional scenes. And then we have two comic relief sketches, some commentaries, four monster files, five prequels, trailers, and we have 14 Doctor comic confidentials, and then a bonus confidential, A Knight's Tale. That's on series 6, or that's my second season series. Matt Smith's seventh series, Matt Smith's third series. We have Matt Smith, Gary Dillon, and Arthur Dava, and then Jenna Coleman. And then on the seventh series we have The Doctor, The Widow and the Wardrobe, and there's special, Christmas special. And then to start the series proper we have Asylum of the Daleks, Dinosaurs on a Spaceship, A Town Called Mercy, The Power of the Three, The Angels Take Manhattan, and then the second half of the story we have on the same set we have The Snowman, The Bells of St. John, the Rings of Akatan, and Cold War, and then Hyde, Journey to the Center of the TARDIS, The Crimson Horror, Nightmare in Silver, and to end the series, a little trilogy type thing with The Name of the Doctor. And then special features is 14 behind the scenes, Doctor Who Unnerdist, On Their Own Unnerdist, and then we have The Science of Doctor Who, Doctor Who in the US, The Companions, Doctor Who at Comic Con, and then the prequel, some prequels, commentaries, and featurettes. And that's the end of the series. That's the end of the series. Overall, end of that series. And then Reese. And then we had some time off, and then around the 50th anniversary, we had the second part of the trilogy, which is The Day of the Daleks. Or not The Day of the Daleks, yeah right. Day of the Doctor. Day of the Doctor. Second half of the 50th anniversary. I got Matt Smith, David Tennant comes back, Jerry Coleman, and Billy Piper going back, and then our mystery doctor played by John Hurt, and the seventh series. Coming back and you get to know a little bit more of the War Doctor here, which is what he's playing. And then I can vote in November of 2013, the 50th anniversary. And then around Christmas time, we got the third and final part of the trilogy, The Time of the Doctor. And I see, before we go to that, what bonus features should we get for the second part in the 50th anniversary? Doctor Who explained behind the scenes in too many episodes. In too many episodes is, first one is about Gallifrey itself. This is going by memory. In too many episodes is about Gallifrey itself and what's going on there prior to the Day of the Doctor. And then we have the Eighth Doctor back and has a little regeneration scene. That was the Day of the Doctor. And then in December we got the third and final part, Time of the Doctor. During Matt Smith and Jenny Coleman, the bonus features Behind the Lens, Tales of the TARDIS, and a farewell to Matt Smith, because that was the end of the show's over at the end. No, he just regenerated. He just regenerates and regenerates and he just regenerates and gets a reset, if you will. Time of the Doctor. And this is our bonus little thing. We have the Doctor's Revisited, which was our 50th anniversary thing. I only got the last part of it on here. And then 10th and 11th Doctors. Some episodes from there about Unexpected Doctors, which is Bad Wolf, The Parting of the Ways, and then we have The Storm of the Dream's End, for the 10th Doctor, and then Israel, Impossible Astronaut, and Day of the Moon, for the 11th Doctor's episodes. Doctor of Chosen. And then just a little bit talking about a little bit behind about each doctor and revisiting them and doing a little documentary on each, followed by one or two of their and a couple of their episodes from their particular doctor that were chosen. Yeah, so that's just a little bonus and I think that's it. Even yeah, since the sixth season is the sixth, yeah, the sixth disc set of the sixth season. This one's a five disc set for the seventh series of Matt Smith. And we have one disc each for the other doctor, one disc each. For the day of the doctor, and one disc for the time of the doctor, one disc for the time of the doctor, and then we have a three disc set for this bonus doctor's revisited. And that's the end of New Who for now. For we're expecting if anybody, any Whovians out there, we're expecting the show just to die off and that'd be it. Matt Smith dies off and on a planet and. That's it. Or were you expecting it to go any further with a reset or anything like that? Or just that was it. Tensorel or the story's done. You got to that planet and that was the end of it. Or what do you think? Anyway, hope you liked the video. Thumbs up and subscribe. I haven't done a Doctor Who video in a while, since for at least a couple of years, since 2018. So, a couple of years. Well, 2020 feels like a couple years or more, so yeah. At least in about a year, so yeah. What do you think? Let me know. Rate, comment, subscribe if you're new, and give her a thumbs up. And see you on the other side, hopefully. Yeah. I hope you liked today's content. Please rate and subscribe. Thank you.